17, but they were so in love. And on a Friday night in August, with the moon above, he took the young girl's hand in his and looked into her eyes. He said, "There's just no use waiting, be my wife." She whispered yes, and then out of the sky, two stars fell. It was the kind of magic evening young lovers know so well. They held each other tight and swore to love nobody else. They closed their eyes and made one wish that night, and two stars fell. Both the families thought the thing would never last. Everybody knew those kids were moving way too fast. At first it wasn't easy, but somehow they made it through. 'Cause whenever they weren't sure just what to do, they remembered that first night when they both knew, and two stars fade. For more than 60 years, they never left each other. Finally closed her eyes. Time would pass, and then at last, on a clear November night, the Lord reached down for him, and all at once from way up high, two stars fell. It was the kind of magic young lovers know so well. They have